gonna take some time to realize. But if you look inside, I'm sure you'll find. Over your shoulder, you know that I told you I'll always be picking you up when you're down. So just turn around.
Mustangs, I'm Marissa.
And I'm Coleman. Here's this week's news. The Mighty Mustangs host their first home game at 6:30 versus Union Grove on Monday.
The homecoming dance was a huge success last week with 426 attendees, the most we've ever had.
Here are some homecoming highlights.
It's a rainbow, a beautiful rainbow in the sky. It's a rainbow, it's a rainbow, a beautiful rainbow in the sky. A beautiful rainbow in the sky.
Put your pinky rings up to the moon. Girls, what y'all trying to do? 24 karat magic.
thunder, feel the thunder. Lightning and the thunder, 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 feel the thunder. Lightning and the thunder, 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 feel the thunder.
Wow, that was great.
Congratulations to the class of 2018 for winning the Spirit Stick. We didn't see that one coming.
Another big congrats to Mustang TV's own Ash and Sandy on winning Homecoming King, and Savannah Simpson on winning Homecoming Queen.
Now here's a weather report.
Okay, Mustangs, this week it's cloudy with a chance of beating Oaks Grove. We don't mean to rain on your parade, Oaks Grove, but it's showing a 100% chance of you getting trampled by the Mustangs. Hashtag go Stangs. It's looking pretty cloudy today, but it's going to be looking even worse for the Wildcats on Friday. Hashtag go Stangs.
Thanks, Trent.
Seniors, today is the last day to submit your senior quiz and your senior superlatives.
Now to Ashton Christmas Sports.
Thanks, guys. Congrats to our cross-country team for placing top 20th in region. Hashtag, go Stangs.
Come on, support our mighty Mustangs as they take on the Union Grove Gladiators here, 6:30, Monday.
Competition cheerleading has a competition tomorrow at Peachtree Ridge. Big shout out to our girls' softball team as they beat Stars Mill in the first round of the playoffs. Big shout out to our girls volleyball team for beating Villa Rica as they move on to the Sweet 16. Go Stangs. Tonight, we got a football game at Locust Grove. Ozone, be there and be loud.
That's it for sports, Mustangs. See you next Friday.
Hashtag Go Stangs.
Thanks, boys.
Tonight, we have one of our biggest away games versus Locust Grove.
We really need you all there at Locust Grove with your school spirit and your trashiest flannels.
Follow the student section on Twitter for more updates.
Tailgating will be at Locust Grove at 6:30 in Locust Grove's school parking lot.
Now, the segment you've all been waiting for.
An exclusive interview with a Locust Grove High School student, James Pittman.
You mean the James Pittman? The face of Locust Grove High School?
Yes, the James Pittman.
Who do you think will win the game on Friday night?
Oh, for sure.
So what are your favorite colors?
Green and gold.
How many points will Ola score?
45.
Do y'all think that you'll make it to the playoffs?
No way. Never.
Alright. Did you know that Wildcats were going extinct?
We're going extinct.
How's it feel to be the leader of your student section?
Every Friday is a lot of fun. We look forward to the Friday night lights. And we've been looking forward to this Friday the 13th game for a long time. It's the biggest rivalry, so I can't wait. It's going to be a lot of fun.
All right, James, can you describe Locust Grove for me?
The trashiest, the trashiest, the trashiest, the trashiest.
All right. Now, can you describe Ola in three words?
Lit, party, and a lot of fun.
All right, James, anything else you want to say?
I like it.
I like it too, James.
Signing off from 357 North Ola Road, I'm Marissa.
And I'm Coleman. Have a great Friday, Mustangs!
Somebody, somebody.